Hey travelers, and welcome to SIEM REAP International Airport Cambodia, the main gate to Angkor Wat site. The airport is a single runway and double terminal. Terminal 1 is international terminal, and Terminal 2 is domestic terminal.
And it's only 2 minutes walk between the terminals.
All the international flights are short distance flight. So if you like to come here, not from East Asia, you probably need to make a transfer in Bangkok, Singapore or Hong Kong. If you don't know me yet, my name is Oren, and this is my channel, The Airport Sleeper, that usually I show you where you can stay overnight at the airport. But unfortunately, this airport is closing for the night, after the last flight around midnight and opening before the first flight around 6 a.m. So I can't show you where you can stay overnight at this airport, but I'll show you other things that you can do here in this airport. So without further ado, let's discover SIEM REAP Airport together. After arriving, if you like to charge your phone, you can do it at Starbucks Coffee at the departure hall. In Cambodia, they are using the American and the European way of charging. So bring an adapter if you need, or buy later at the city. At the terminal, there is a universal plug, so you can use any kind of charger that you have. And now you can connect to the free airport Wi-Fi. Just type a fake name to keep your privacy. And I am connected. If you like, you can buy a SIM card outside of the arriving hall, and all the companies are selling the same package. The second step is to get some money for the first day. And this is how the local currency, the Cambodian riel, look like. There are not coins on the circulation, and it's mostly used by the American dollar. So bring with you American dollars, especially small notes, and you don't need to exchange to local currency. So if you insist, you can withdraw money from the ATM and to get American dollar or Cambodian riels. The ATM will charge you 5 American dollars as commission fee. You can exchange money at the airport, which is not really necessary because you can pay with American dollar everywhere and the change will be American dollar or Cambodian riels. There is one exchange office after the immigration, but it's forbidden to film there. And this office located at the International Departure Hall. As usual, I exchanged 20 US dollars for the first day, and this is what I got. If you like to eat something, you've got only two options, the Starbucks coffee at the departing hall, and this overpriced restaurant next to the arrivals. So if you are not starving, just wait to the city and eat there. And now it's time to go to the city. There is not public transportation to the city. And when you're arriving at the international terminal, on your left, you can find this taxi booth that you can take a taxi or tuk-tuk to the city. And that's the prices. But if you like to pay half price than that, just follow me. After arriving, just go straight and take left, walk a little bit a few meters and take right. Cross the road and be careful from the cars and take the left. Walk again a few meters and behind this wall, take the right again. And just leave the airport by walking. To this corner, and the tuk-tuk driver will come to you. The central place in SIEM REAP is Pub Street, so ask it from the driver. Pub Street.
Yeah.
Huh? Let's go. Usually, you need to negotiate with the tuk-tuk drivers about the price, but this driver gave me a very good price, so I didn't argue with him, and I just took him. And the last step at this airport is to check in and say goodbye at the international departure hall or at the domestic departure hall. As you can see, the terminals are very tiny, so you don't need to come so early to the airport. If you like, you can wrap your luggage at the international departure hall and it costs only $7. I know it was a short episode, but if you like it, share, like and subscribe my channel and see you next week at Phnom Penh Airport.